can't imagine learning without art. There's a natural integration that occurs in supporting cross-curricular learning, especially critical thinking. You know, when you think about a student who is utilizing their talents, bringing voice forward and thinking about the world around them, art has a natural way of representing that. And so coming out into the public to talk about what's going on in their lives and what they're thinking, while showcasing, again, their natural talent and ability to provide voice to that, I think will have a profound impact on them socially, emotionally, as well as their artistic talent. And so no better time than this year to allow that opportunity to occur. And without these partnerships in the community to make that happen, our children might not otherwise have that in the classroom.
This is a museum with the same accreditation as the Smithsonian Museum up in Washington. We've got masterworks that museums in Paris, France would love to have over in their museums, but they're right here in Marion County, available for our local community and all of Florida. But the high-end art, I think, is right in this hallway. Our student artwork, to me, is the most important. And when you see the creativity from our young children in this community, that's what gets us a passion, gives me goosebumps, just seeing the great work here. I'm hoping if some of them are for sale, because I'd like to make some offers to add to the collection. But so proud of our school district and our art teachers who make such a difference with our students.
I really want to thank our teachers. At a year like no other, they have been so committed to thinking outside the box and providing opportunities again for our students to engage in this learning opportunity. And without their nudging and their encouragement of our students' creativity, this wouldn't be possible. So thanks to College of Central Florida and the Appleton Museum of Art that we are able to showcase our student talent. For a lot of our children, they would not have the opportunity to showcase this any other way. And so it provides an opportunity for them to share that with their families in the community, and it's quite an honor. So I want to give special thanks to our partners for doing that.